Evening all. So this is a points race on downtown Dolphin. Figured I needed some repeated efforts practice. Get 10 laps. Top 10 get 10 through to 1 points on the kicker each lap. And then there's 100 points finishing position going down. I think it's like 70 for 10th and back down one or two at a time after that. So, could be pretty spicy given that people like to be sprinting every single lap. Not sure if we've got power ups or not. So, I guess I'll find out on lap two. Pretty steady out of the pen, so I guess people are going to be saving themselves for the kick each lap. Not sure if I had 10 kicks in me. Good riders in here. Most I don't recognise, though. Not that I have a good memory. Stefan there, who came in second, is one of the stronger riders. Don't think he saw me coming that time. Otherwise, he definitely has the kick to have kept going. Okay, so we do have power-ups, better draft or aero, so all reasonably useful. Forgot to put anything in my water. Thought it tasted a bit plain. Bugger. Someone's going for it. If he stays out there, he's going to hoover up a ton of points. Let's hope he can only maintain it for one lap. Thank you. That's only lap five. Chain's still slipping. I've got to take a link out of it. This is sad. Been a long time since I've done a repeated segment. Legs don't like it. Odin's going again. He's doing well. Songwriter. What's his name? Simon. Simon Foley. Oh dear. Excuse me. Energy yield bugs.
Oh.
Well, that was tough. Oh dear, Midas definitely deserved it. Simon and Stefan in particular rode really well. Simon compensated for struggling with the speed increase up the hill by breaking away and then keeping a higher overall pace, and got the win, well deserved. Stefan just never seem to run out of energy. I've seen him go up hills and sprints and all sorts, and always seem to keep going. So knew he was onto a tough one with him around, and I think he got second place. So yeah, probably well deserved for him. Just didn't have anything in the legs so soon after that last kicker to sprint and get anything higher. I think he ended up seventh, which is just poor. Overall though, did pretty well on the kicks, and it was mainly about getting some repeated effort practice into the legs, particularly with Swift Racing League coming up next month, where they'll be first across and fastest through segment times, and they won't be as close together as that, but pace will stay higher after each segment, and obviously there'll be a lot more competition for each segment, so this kind of circuit's decent practice for it. I should probably do some input ring ones if there are some point races on there, to do like the leg snapper followed by the sprint, so like a 55 second 50 second followed by a 15 to 20 second sprint each lap, but don't tend to see too many sprint races on there, so we'll see. This series, which I can't remember the name of, let's have a quick look. Okay, you won't tell me. I think it's a Galaxy series, but it's a 4 or 5 week points race series on short punchy laps, so I haven't looked at what the next 3 or 4 weeks are going to be, but I'll probably be doing this instead of tiny races. Didn't do tiny races today because first race had Burrito Power Up, and I absolutely refuse to do any individual races with that power up. It's just hateful and should be removed from the game. It should not be able to affect speed or drafting of some other person. Increase your own, yes. Improve your own abilities in certain areas, yes, but detrimentally affect another one, I'm totally against. So that's why I didn't do tiny races. Anyway, I'm gonna go and cool down. So as always, bring a towel and don't panic.